is shaking at the scenery. It looks like a purple people eater to me. It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One-eyed?
Well, it came down to earth and it lit in a tree. I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, don't eat me. I heard him say in a voice so gruff,
I wouldn't eat you, cause you're so tough.
It was a one-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater.
One-eyed, one-horned, flying purple people eater. Sure looks strange to me.
One horn?
I said, Mr. Purple People Eater, what's your line? He said, eating purple people and it sure is fine. But that's not the reason that I came to land. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toad, undertoad, flying purple people eater.
We were short, short,
friendly little people eater. What a sight to see. And then he swung from the tree and he laid on the ground. And he started to rock, really rocking around. It was a crazy ditty with a swinging tune. Well, bless my soul, rock and roll, flying purple people eater. Pigeon toad, undertoad, flying purple people eater. Flying purple people eater, quite a sight to see. I really went on his way, and in the water you know. I saw him last night on the TV show. He was a-blowing it out, a-really knocking him dead. Playing rock and roll music through the horn in his head.
Yeah.